Well, Harry, firstly, congratulations. Magnificent century today. You and Lewis Rees seem to love batting together.
Yeah, absolutely. I think we complement each other quite nicely. It's not the first time we've put a few on for the first wicket, so to go out there and do it together today and win the game was really special, yeah.
A double century partnership between you and Lewis. You're also your first List A century. Must be pretty proud with yourself, having not maybe had as many opportunities in the first team that you'd have liked this season.
Yeah, definitely. It's been frustrating for me. I have not played as well as I would have liked. So to win a game for us and finish not out today with 100 is really special, yeah.
Two wins to start. Perfect. Now sitting top of the table, boys must be really happy with how the One Day Cup's going so far.
Definitely, yeah. It's obviously been a tough season in the other two competitions. So to have two wins from two here, especially after that great win at Northants the other day, is really good. Don't want to get too carried away, but looking forward to Wednesday.
Like you say, Wednesday back here, we've got two back-to-back home games. Mm. Good for that momentum. Hopefully put on another good performance in front of a brilliant crowd like today.
Definitely, yeah. Going off today, I think we're all really looking forward to come back again on Wednesday. We love playing 50 over cricket here, normally get a good crowd in. So yeah, we'll be looking to go 3 from 3 and I know all the boys are really excited.
Bowling performances in the first two games, you can't really ask much more than taking 20 wickets. A word for them today?
Yeah, brilliant. To restrict them to 266, was a great effort. We were really happy with that at half time. We didn't necessarily field as well as we would have liked, but yeah, we were really happy with that at half time and were confident that we could chase that down.
I guess as a batting group, the top order may have been a bit disappointed from Wednesday, but you and Lewis really kind of showed that. Yeah. You're here and Derbyshire are here to challenge in this tournament.
Yeah, I think the wicket the other day was quite challenging, and it's just a case of when you get on a good wicket like today, you really make it count, and I think that's what myself, Lewis did really well. We made it count, and being not out at the end was really special for me.